And now for the presentation of the 2021 WNBA Finals Trophy and the WNBA Finals MVP Award, please welcome ESPN's Holly Rowe.
Thank you for showing up, Skytown. Thank you for showing up for an incredible WNBA Finals. How about the Phoenix Mercury, everybody? That was a heck of a ball game. And now to present the trophy is our WNBA Commissioner, Kathy Engelbert, and the Chicago Sky owner, Michael Alter.
All right, Chicago fans. First, thank you, Holly. Thank you, ESPN. Thank you, YouTube TV. And really, a big shout out to the fans. I love how you have adopted this team in your city. As Holly said, what a game, what a series. No easy feat to win the WNBA championship. So I'm so proud of Michael Alter, the owner. I see John Rogers here. And such a great team effort. The players deserve all the credit here. Amazing, amazing performance throughout the playoff as the number six seed. Coach and general manager James Wade, what you can say about Coach Wade? Congratulations. And it is my pleasure for the first time in franchise history to hand the 2021 WNBA trophy to Michael Alter.
Time here in franchise history. This was hard. The final minutes were tough. What did your team do to stick together when they were down big?
That's what we've been doing all year. Through whatever comes our way, whatever adversity comes our way, injuries, players having other commitments, we've always stuck together, wins and losses. We knew that if we were going to win, it was going to be as a collective unit. And as the times got tough, we just leaned on our experiences and we stuck with it. And now we brought a championship to the city of Chicago.
What does it mean for you to do it with your little boy Jet in your arms? He flew all the way from France to be with you for this moment. What do you think of this, and what do you think of Dad?
It's a surreal moment for me. I love my family, I love my team, and to try to be an example for my son, I try to do it day in and day out. And us winning, I hope that he can see this and know that if he works hard, then it's success on the other side of everything.
Thank you so much. And now let's bring back Commissioner Kathy Engelbert to present our MVP.
Well, as you all know here in Chicago, what a team effort, but one rose above all the rest, averaging 17 points and almost 6 rebounds a game. Your 2021 WNBA Finals MVP, Kahleah Copper.
About Candace Parker coming to training camp and saying that she saw something special in you. How did you pull that out of yourself to leave this floor as the MVP and champion tonight?
I think I just lived up to the challenge and to her expectation. You know, it felt like it was really far for me at first, but every day she consistently told me what I could bring to this team, and I just continually brought it every single day.
Courtney Vandersloot, the Vander Queen, and our hometown hero, Allie Quigley had an epic game today. They don't win this game without your threes in the fourth quarter. What were you thinking time and time again as you're hitting those big shots to bring your team back from a big deficit?
I mean, this crowd got me going. My teammates always get me going, always telling me I'm the best shooter in the world. So honestly, it was just from them given me confidence, and you know, everyone in this building gave me confidence.
I know it's easy to hit those shots when you're getting passes from your wife. It is such a beautiful connection here on the floor. And Courtney Vandersloot, you have had a playoff for the ages. How did you find it in yourself? You continue to drive this bus, drive this team to a championship. How did you do that?
I mean, I have so much support and so much belief from these girls behind me. And James has just been unbelievable since he's gotten here. Just like, you're going to lead us to one. He's instilled this confidence in me. And we wanted this so bad, Holly. We wanted it so bad for everyone in this arena. This one's for you, Chicago.
Sloot, you and Allie are the only two from the last time this team was in the finals. Why did you stay and keep working towards this moment?
Just for this exact feeling right here. We got a taste of it. I don't think we were ready in 2014, but we knew that this was our year. When we got here, we were like, it's all written. It was written in the stars. I've been telling Allie this from the beginning. It was meant to be. We deserve this, and we just took it tonight.
All right, we need one big round of applause for Stephanie Dolson. Layups at the end. Azaree Stevenson, where's Azaree? Her defense on Brittany Griner. Your defense on Brittany Griner, this was some of the most difficult defense we've ever seen play. How were you able to slow her down and be in her space and make this difficult?
Honestly, my teammates just kept being in my ear and telling me to keep at it, keep at it. She got going really early, but this team has trusted and believed in me so much, and I'm forever grateful to them for that. It was definitely a team effort, so.
Okay, I think we can officially tonight say Chi-Town is Sky-Town, and they're also the 2021 WNBA champs.